Hey guys, welcome. You are Wellvision here, and today's video is about an amazing Android app, because this app is really helpful and useful for you, because this app is really fast, very fast as compared to Google Play Music and many other apps. And this app is really lightweight, and the size of this app is only 5 to 8 MB. Okay, so here you can see the application. Its name is Music Player Pro. So let's open the app, and you can see how much fast this app. Here you can see that the app has been loaded, and I have English sound. Basically, I'm not European English guy. I am a Punjabi guy and like to speak English. So I am creating videos in English language, and here you can see that I have a lot of Punjabi songs, but I also have a English song of Justin Bieber. So let me play this song. So here you can see that the song has been played, and here you can see that here is another option. If you will swipe this pic, you can see that here is a Google ad, but this app is really helpful. You can open this app, use this app in offline mode. So let me open this app again. So I am going to, I'm going to open the app again, and now you will see again the app is really fast as compared to Google Play Music and many other music player apps. So you can see that our song is playing, Justin Bieber's Baby song, and swipe this left to right. This will show you a lot of songs that you have in your smartphone. You can see that I have a lot of smartphones and songs, and I can play any song like this. You can see that the other song is started to play, and here are a lot of songs available. And if you will now swipe the screen from right to left, this will show you the pick of this song, but this song is not, don't have pick, so they are not showing our pick. And you can add this to your favorite list. Here you can see, and you can enable the return mode or reverse mode, or and guys, you also can create a playlist here after clicking the button, plus button here. You can create a playlist here, like your Wellvisher. Here you can see, yes. And the song will be, I hope so, the song will be added to this playlist. And here you have another option, that here are anything available in categories like albums, artists, playlist, and settings. So here you can setting, you can give your feedback here, and you also can donate in PayPal to the developers of this application. But one thing is really strange, that this application is not available on Google Play Store. So I have gave you the third party link of this application in the description below, because guys, this application is really lightweight and open really fast. I can show you Google Play Music app also, so please wait. So guys, here you can see that I am going to play open a Google Play Music app, and here you can see that how much time this took as compared to Music Player Pro app. Okay, here you can see by your own self, you can see the difference between Google Play Music app and Music Player Pro app. You can see here. So I think now I don't need to open this app more. So skip this app, and you can see this app again. Okay, so here you will see that this app is, because I am using also Wi-Fi with this, so, and I am installing, updating some apps. This is why that this app is taking some time. So let me clear the data before this, then I will open this app again. So while here you can see that app has been loaded because I have opened the app again. So now you can see that the app has been loaded, and I'm scrolling up and down. You can see because I have a lot of sounds, so the app is taking some time, some moments. So guys, I hope that I have explained all the features of this app. And here is another feature that when you will play any song and you are going back to home, then this will show a notification on your notification bar. Here you can see that the song was playing, but now I have paused the song. So this is also a good feature, and I have show you complete features of this application. And a good feature that will help you is that this app is lightweight. Its size only 5 to 8 MB, and but this application is not available on Google Play Store. And this application is faster than Google Play Music app. So I hope that you will like this video and this app also, and hope that you will use this application, because this application is really useful, because this will not harm your smartphone, because this application is really lightweight, so your smartphone will not hang if your smartphone is older. Okay guys, so I have gave you the link of the application in the description below. Go download the app and start listening music by this application. So guys, thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye.